is reason like 999 million X amount of why you don't run a heavy offset wheel. Now if you look at that video, you can see the rotor's still attached to it. That's because the wheel bearing failed, which is probably a result of a heavy offset wheel, potentially with the spacer on there as well. So be a man, run the correct offset and the right size tire, and don't go killing people on the freeway. It's common knowledge, come on guys.